This is a boat launch area on the Hillsborough River at Trout Creek Conservatory. And there's where I'm heading. Looks kind of pretty. And I think I get to go for about half a mile, and then all of a sudden it's going to become like a giant canopy for miles. Turtles. That looks like a good alligator spot, but I'm not going in there. One turtle chickened out. He's big. Wow. An alligator just made a great big splash, jumped in and almost got a bird, and the bird flew off. Lots of birds, unbelievable. Oh, another one. Did you see that? I don't know if you caught that. That was the alligator right there. Great, the river's getting narrower now. Sure hear a lot of splashing. This is pretty crazy here. Big wide river, but it's full of these, whatever they are.
Water lilies?
I'm a little past the 1 mile mark, and now we are entering the canopy here. It's going to be covered forest from here on. Don't know if that's good or bad. It's pretty. Jurassic Park type of pretty. Well, the good news is that the water
is shallow and you can see through it. The bad news is
the water is shallow and the alligators can see through it. But anyway, I've seen a lot of alligators, and I've seen two different boaters back here. Lots of birds. Birds everywhere. Lots of birds. Not the first and not the last log jam, but there's always a way to get past it. So far. Alligator slides.
Hillsborough River is
all alligator. slide. The river's widening now. Haven't seen an alligator for about 10 minutes. And we're heading pretty close to Morris Bridge. Me, myself, and I. This is the kayak launch area for Morris Bridge. There's the bridge. This is an enormous alligator. I coasted by him. He's so big. He's bigger than my kayak. He's monstrous. He just raised his head up and opened his mouth. Shit. That is scary. I don't think he liked me turning around and taking another picture of him. Ooh, look at that. That is one scary alligator. Holy shit. Bye, Mr. Alligator. Now you know why I get nervous every time I come around a low bank. Hello, Mr. Alligator. You are a big one. I will stay far away from you. Holy shit! I scared an alligator. Ironic. I think there's another one right there. I think I'm gonna back up. going backwards, and he's just going straight across. Don't like the fact that he came straight at me there. And I gotta go that way. That's a wide, wide river. I'll just wait till he's off on one end and I'll go past him. Oh great, there's two of them out there now. Shit. Supposedly they're more scared of me than I am of them. We'll see. Wonder where these birds are. One of them's pink. Look how pink he is. I don't know if that shows up on here. It's not a rosette spoonbill. It's not a spoonbill. Far enough away. He's big.